Discovery of skeletal remains has generated serious speculation in a high-profile missing persons case. Good evening, I'm Sion Rhodes. Human remains discovered in a wooded area in the 8300 block of Hackney Prairie Road in Ocoee. Many searches have been conducted in that same area for Tracy Ocasio, a Central Florida woman who disappeared 4 years ago. WESH 2 Stephanie Culp live tonight with what is a very large crime scene, and Stephanie, detectives still working to identify those bones.
Yeah, that's right, Sian. The medical examiner now has those remains, but as you can see behind me, deputies are still here on the scene, and they say they may be here throughout the weekend. That's because they're scoping through the wooded area where the bones were found, looking for any other remains or other evidence. Joe Ocasio has been through this before, the possibility that his daughter has been found.
What's the next step, Joe?
Waiting to get a phone call, find out.
Construction workers found human remains on the side of Hackney Prairie Road in Ocoee, eerily close to where investigators have searched for Tracy Ocasio, who disappeared in May of 2009. One search happened near Lake Sims off Hobson Road, about 2 miles away from Friday's discovery. Another search occurred in the Lake Meadow area, about 3 miles away. But deputies wouldn't say whether they think these bones are hers.
All too early to go and start speculating about that. We're going to conduct our investigation methodically, carefully, with the assistance of the medical examiner.
The medical examiner will use dental records and DNA to confirm the identity. While the area where the remains were found is in Orange County's jurisdiction, Ocoee detectives working the Ocasio case visited the scene, as did Joe Ocasio, who wouldn't say much to our camera but wrote on Facebook, hoping and praying for closure, but at the same time, scared. And Mr. Ocasio also said he knows there are other missing women out there. So while he's hoping for closure, he also knows all too well that these remains could not be Tracy's. Now, the medical examiner is supposed to be comparing dental records in hopes to have an identity by sometime tomorrow. Reporting live in Orange County, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News on the CW18.